Did it work? It did. Okay. Thank God. Hello, everyone. We're sponsored. Yay! It worked. Oh God. Shh. Yep. Okay. Yay. Okay, dude. I heard myself and I got whiplash. Hi. Oh my God. So, we're sponsored by Truly. That's an exclamation mark, Truly in the chat for the link. And you can find, like, you know, other Trulys, but also their new citrus pack, which is nice. Here, I'll put it close to the mic. I'll crack open a cold one just for you guys. Refreshing. This one is the citrus squeeze. I just went straight into it, but I was like, they've just been like sitting next to me. Well, hi guys, for starters, I'm like forgetting formalities. Hello, hi, oh God. Yeah, this is Leak House, and they let me borrow their setup so that I could do the sponsor stream with Truly. I'm excited about it. We have lime, we have grapefruit. And we have lemon. Where are you? I'm in LA. At the roomie's house. Cause they let me borrow their room. Cause I need to stream, you know. So yeah, I'm just here hanging out. Are you at the Leak House? Yeah, yes I am. It's not really my house, but you know. Oh my God, I almost spilled. This is like, oh, Grinch, thanks for the 7 months. Thank you. Oh, hey guys. Hello. Hi. Yes, we're sponsored. Oh, I gotta make sure the story goes out. Give me a second. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Posted. Yeah, I know. I kind of teleported. I was just in North Carolina, huh? You blink and I'm somewhere else. As you can see here, we're sponsored by Truly today. Drink responsibly. We're gonna be drinking a bunch of their new little flavors in the citrus pack. I'm just gonna be doing like a little bit of a Q&A, you know? Where are you? Love the furniture. Thanks. It's the roomy house. You know, like Leslie, Myung, Ray, Sekuno, Yvonne. I know, to some it's like, oh God, where is she? Yeah, the furniture is really nice. There are no sheets on this mattress, but I'm not staying here. I'm just streaming from here. I've been kind of on the run. Tina, tweet. Oh, true. I can tweet. I guess I'll do it from my phone, huh? Okay, hold on. Oh, good heavens, okay, Real ones know where she is by the background. I mean, yeah, I think they just did like, they just dyed Myung's hair here, didn't they? So that was kind of nice. How's North Carolina? It was so good. I wanted to come back, but I had to do some work here, you know? Well, not go back, but I wanted to stay a little longer. Wait, why is that chair thingy upside down? What are you talking about? What chair thing? This thing? My IG stream backwards? That's just how the camera takes pictures for some reason. I think that's an ironing board stand. I think it's a keyboard stand, actually. It's... Dude, is the sun going down? This lower light thing is so bright. it's a lot. yeah, this is Lily's piano, I think. Yeah. Did you install the mod pack yet? No, I didn't. I didn't do that. Maya, thanks for the 5 gifted. Thank you. Sad Froggy Chair. Hi. Hello, Quixie. Thanks for the prime. Thank you. Killjoy, thanks for the prime. Colonel Creep with the 24 months. Voxel, thanks for the Prime. You can hear me say, that's it. Oh, that's weird. You can hear that. DJ Soto, thanks for the 19 months. And Cassie, thanks for the, oh my god, the 6 months. Thanks, guys. What the heck? Adrix with the 19. Oh, hey, guys. Oh my god, all of you are coming out of the woodworks. Thank you so much. Annie Binor, thank you. Dude, my hair is so, it's stressing me out. It's like frizzy. Ekin, Mar, Becca Cat, Lyra, thanks for the Prime. Thank you. Oh god, is the light coming from here too much? Feels, there's something, like glowy about it, but I don't, it feels like a lot. You didn't tweet. Okay, I'll tweet. That's true. I got distracted, didn't I? Drinking my citrus squeeze, truly. Hashtag sold! I'm scared to be really loud because I'm sandwiched in between, like, Sykuno and Yvonne right now, and I was just sitting in this room, and I can hear them all, like, screaming, and, like, I walk into the kitchen, I hear other people screaming, and I'm like, I've never, like, lived in a streamer house before, so I'm just like, oh, like, you would think they're playing a horror game, and then I check, and they're just playing, Valorant. Oh god, why is my hair so dry? I'm just gonna take the condensation off the drink and just kind of, you know. Yeah, that's way better. Jesus. Noah, thanks for the 5 gifted, thank you. Yes. Style myself with some condensation. Yeah. Okay. Wow, look at all that added hydration. Resourceful, that's true. Oh my. Still haven't tweeted. Oh yeah, Jesus. Oh, okay, hold on. I'm tweeting. I'm sorry. I was too busy sipping the refreshing. The crisp, citrusy, refreshing citrus pack from Truly. Real. Nom nom. Oh, Tina, focus. Focus, focus. Okay. I guess you guys have never really seen me, like, I don't know. I haven't had, I haven't drank on stream since, like, what you would call it? Among Us, like, a long time ago, I believe. Still haven't tweeted. Okay, yeah, sorry. Oh, circles. Interesting. Oh my goodness, circles. Later. Public. Oh. Hello. Hello, I'm live. Having a drink. whoa. Wait, and then? Twitch.tv/TinaKitten. Perfect. Done. Tina World Traveler arc. Yeah. Except it's just the US. You know? Oh god, have you ever worked in customer service before? Yeah, I think so. It's fine. I wish I got to work as a waitress at least once. I think the only thing close to waitressing that I've done is like, I think when I like kind of served food at like a soup kitchen type of thing, but instead of them lining up, I would like take their order and then bring it to them. Hi, Max. Hello. Oh. Well, Jenny, thanks for the 8 months. Thank you. Did she dye her hair or is it the light? Oh, it's the light. It's this, like, I guess it just makes my hair look red. I don't know. This is, like, blinding. God. Okay. What's your favorite color? Periwinkle. Actually, speaking of which, Truly arranged a good little segment of questions that I could answer if I wanted to. And so I think I'm gonna get into that. Kimberly, thanks for the 5 gifted. Thank you, thank you. Ow. Oh my god, I just burped through my nose. Does that ever happen to you? That happens to me like all the time. And it like tingles up here. Okay. Ow. I wasn't expecting that. How long are you staying with roomies? I'm not really even staying with them. I'm at the 100 Thieves content house at the moment. I'm sleeping there. It's just easier to stay there sometimes when, like if I have to do a shoot or something, I usually just kind of go there. Speaking of which, I didn't really talk to you guys about summer camp, so I can do that, actually. Oh god, hold on. One second, whoop whoop. Oh god, okay, moving. Okay, yeah, summer camp, woo, tell us, yeah, huddle in. Also, is the music volume okay? Can you guys hear music? Maybe, is that better? Oh god, there's like hair in my eye. Ouch. Before I started, like I flicked something into my eye and it hurts so bad and I'm like, okay. Have you gone any fun concerts recently? They were like, you don't have to go over all of them. And I'm like, maybe I'll go over all of them, you know? Oh, it's super quiet. Oh, how about that? Is that better? To Lucy, thanks for the Prime. It's been so long, Teensa. Hello. I know. Well, I did kind of stream recently, and honestly, that was like a really fun stream. Like, I liked that one a lot. Jalea, thanks for the 5 gifted. Thank you. And Ezreal, thanks for the Prime. Thanks. Wow, thank you, Jalea. Thank you. Much better? Oh, okay, perfect. Wow, that you mean to tell me it was like super quiet then? Well, haven't gone to any fun concerts, I think. I don't know, I'm trying to remember. I don't think so. I'd like to go to a concert, but I'd rarely, like, feel like I get the... I guess not recently. Maybe, like, Eric's concert. But that was, like, a while ago. That was, like, when I was with Carl Foolish and Alex. And Glaive, I think, at the time. That wasn't, like, recently, though. That was kind of a while ago, huh? Do you know how to swim? I could. I used to be really good at swimming, but then I hit puberty and I was like, I don't like my body being out there. You know what I mean? And so then I just didn't really swim as much. Especially because they're like, we want you to put on a swim cap and then also have like a body, a one singlet. I'm like, I don't want to do that. You know what I mean? You heard me talking over the ad? I don't think that's possible. What are you talking about? Are you trolling? Whatchamacallit? Why aren't you wearing your new merch? I really thought about it today, but I was like, oh, you know, the V-neck was a bit much. I thought I would relax on the V-neck for today. You know, a lot of sponsored content. Gotta stay, you know, modest. You know, the V-neck was a bit much, I think. let's see. Yeah, the deep V-neck was too much for me. I'm sorry. The music's loud, is it? How about that? That should be better. Rohan, thanks for the 17 months. Thank you. Let's see. Unfortunately, I speak Spanish and I don't know what you say, but I'm learning English. You know what you say? I love you very much. That's so cute. Stop. That's so cute. Thank you. Te amo. My pronunciation is so bad. I don't know if anybody else experiences this, but like I get like, I feel so terrible sometimes when I speak other languages because I'm like, I feel so, like my pronunciation is insulting. Like it feels rude. Like even when I speak Korean, I'm like, oh no. what? Like, so I, even in front of my family, like when I was in Korea, I was like shy to speak Korean in front of my grandma. I was like, oh my God. So I want to learn Spanish, but I get so shy. I don't know if that happens to anybody else, but I do get like kind of, you know. English speakers usually have that problem. Perhaps. What's your favorite crop song? Misa, obviously. Dude, I love that song. I'm gonna be honest, I don't know the exact lyrics. But like, I heard someone talk about them the other day. I was like, I did not know that they were so saucy. You know? I was like, oh. I just like it because they're like all aggro. Yeah, I don't know. I was genuinely a little bit shocked, I'm not gonna lie. Also, I don't know if you guys noticed this, but this is my old like stream playlist. It probably feels nostalgic for some of you, huh? Yes. Elias, thanks for the 5 months. Thank you. Tina, is that you at the end? What are you talking about? The end of Shivers? No. Dude, there's a bunch of like these little clips lying around their house. I hear that if you do... If you do this, it like creates volume. Oh God. Oh, my forehead. not the stare. I can't like see the emotes that you guys are like typing out. But I'm just imagining you staring at me and it's like kind of making me a little nervous. Yeah. Bun the Witch, thanks for the 5 months. Thank you. Is this playlist anywhere? I don't know if it is. I don't know if this is... I saw a bird out the window. Is it? I don't know. It doesn't say. I don't know if it's private or public. It says stream music. Oh, there's no followers, so probably not. You're blocking your plant's sunlight. It's not my plant. I don't even know if it's real. It looks fake. You get distracted easily. Dude, there was just this big like crow coming in like over there and I was like, it's magical, you know what I mean? Oxidation, update your Spotify playlist or else. I'll try, thank you for the prime. Alifo, they said the 10 months. There was another bird outside. I was like, wow. yeah. All women do is lie. What did I lie about? This room looks like a 3D render in a good way. I mean, the fact that there's like no sheets on the bed kind of makes it more like that, in my opinion. Oh God. You know what you did? What did I do? Mm. Refreshing. I'm actually so far down the can. And I didn't mean to be, but you know. I also have no playback on my voice, so I have no idea what I sound like right now. Just confess? Confess what? Wow, I wish I had a refreshing Truly beverage, especially from the citrus pack. Citrus squeeze. Let's see. Okay, the next question that I've been presented with. If you could design your ideal video game, what would it be and why? I'll say, if I could design like any video game, I don't know, to me, when it comes to like games, I feel like having like skill sets like cooking or like house decorating, but also combat, but also like summoning in the sense that you can like summon like familiars and stuff. I really like things like that. Do you have freckles today? Yes, I drew them on. See? Hold on. A little sprawl, you know. Your room looks great. Thank you. It's not mine. Did you have to teach yourself how to wink? No, I can only do it with one eye. You know what I mean? I think I can do it with this one. Not this one just looks kind of awkward. This one looks, but this one looks. Oh God, this one is like a struggle. I don't know why. Can you whistle? No. I've never gotten how to whistle in my life, but I'd like to because I like it when people hum and whistle at the same time. You know? You know what I mean? Did you have pink eye in it a lot? That doesn't determine whether or not you can wink, huh? I just don't have like my muscles trained on this side. What? Huh? No? I didn't have pink eye. Oh my goodness. Did you move? Mm-mm. Guys, this isn't my room. I'm borrowing it. I'm borrowing the computer. Oh God. Hello, Kumi. God, this light under here is like, it makes my eyeballs so sparkly. And also brown. They almost look red a little bit. North Carolina stories. I don't know. I feel like I was barely there. Like I stayed there and I was like, oh, gotta go. Bye guys. A damn shame. We just ate at restaurants. Diane, thanks for the prime. Pint size, thanks for the 5 months. I should cosplay Misa. My only issue with that is like, I feel like I would look bad in blonde hair. You know? Sorry, is Tina not in North Carolina anymore? I'm not. I'm in LA. Yup. Tina, what do you dry your freckles on with? So actually I used to use like a freckle pen, but now I do an angled brush that's like kind of sharp and I just like dot it with brown eyeshadow because I feel like it looks more like natural versus like a pen because it like The pen sometimes look really, it looks really harsh. And I feel like brown eyeshadow looks kind of a bit more natural. So I like a pen, like, no, an angled brush with like eyeshadow, like brown, reddish brown eyeshadow. I think it looks a little bit better. How do you spawn so fast in different states? Oh, you know, I just got to teleport a little bit here and there. It's a process, you know? Yeah. I just want to relax. I feel like, for me, it's been... So, Vegas, Korea for a couple weeks, LA, then, like... Pennsylvania for summer camp, North Carolina, then LA again. I've been living, my suitcase is like, I've already, like, I need clothing. Like, I need to go back and like repack. Dalia, thanks for the 5 gifted. Thank you. That's so nice. Thanks. Your poor house is empty all the time. It is. Kind of is. House meeting Sylvie is so nice. I mean, it felt like, I don't know, like so normal. She's so like smart and I don't know. She's just really like witty and she makes me like laugh a lot. So I think she's so cute and I don't know. I was so glad that I got to like see her in person, you know? Moved to LA already so you can get a cat. I think it would be nice to do that. I think you would be lovely. What was my lip tint the other day? It's the same one as always. It's the Peri Pear one. Oh god, why are you guys meowing? What's your favorite Pokemon? I like Togepi, Lugia, and... I don't know. Togepi, Lugia, I like all Togepi evolutions too. Like Togetek and Togekiss. I feel like I've never seen you laugh so much in your stream, like in your recent stream. I mean, it's kinda, it felt so, it's like, in like an in-person hangout feels so different from like, you know, just hanging out like on stream. Also, like, I don't know why, it was just so funny to me, like I was dying. The ball clacking thing. Puns raid. Puns, thanks for the raid, Puns. Oh god, missed you already, hope you're having fun. I'll be back, maybe. I'll be back. Dude, I'm sorry if I was... Oh my god, dude. I'm not gonna lie. I do kind of feel like I'm a little bit annoying. Because whenever I'm with people, I'm always like, let's go eat outside! Every time, like multiple times a day. There's just nothing I love more than going to a restaurant and staring at my friends talking and like eating something that I'm really enjoying and like having a nice little sweet drink. Like... the refreshing tastes of Truly Citrus Squeeze. There's nothing better! Exclamation mark, Truly! Hashtag sold! Daryl, thanks for the 30 months! Hashtag sold! Oh, you forgot about camp stories? Oh my god, dude. Camp was seriously like... I remember everybody... And okay, first of all, can we talk about how 100 Thieves flew me out business class? Ah, I was so happy. I've never rode on a plane where I had a lie down seat before. I was like, oh my goodness. Like, I felt so fancy. I was like, I took my blanket that they give you and I put it in my backpack. I don't know if you're supposed to take them, so maybe I'm admitting to theft right now, but like somebody said that I could, so I did. And I'm just like, oh, this blankie will commemorate, like, you can? Dude, because I was like, why didn't I take the pillow too? They gave me two pillows! I was like, oh my goodness! Oh, one of them was so squishy. Yeah, one of the pillows was so squishy, and then the other pillow was a little softer, so the way that I did it was I had the squishy pillow here and the soft pillow supporting my spine, and then you could roll back the seat, and it just kept going. It just kept going like this, and I was like, whoa! And then, like, my feet were getting, like, lifted. I was like, why even? And I was, like, covering myself in a blanket. That flight was, like, 6 hours or something. I closed my eyes and I opened them and I was there. I teleported. I've never felt so immersed in my life. I was like, wow, this is so nice. But everybody was like kind of pissed off because what had happened was there was like a lot of storms circulating the area. You know what I mean? Like a lot of storms. And so I was like, and so a lot of flights like couldn't land. Like one of, like Will, I think his flight, instead of landing where we were supposed to go, it landed in DC because they didn't have enough gas to like keep circulating fuel. So we landed and then we had to line up because there was only one gate. So what ended up happening was we were staying there for another 3 hours, but I looked outside and I saw all the planes lining up and I was like, And the flight attendant was like, please lift your seats up and wait to get off the plane. And I was like, nope. And then I rolled it back and I fell asleep, and I'm so glad I did because we were there for like another 3 or 2 hours. And I closed my eyes and I blinked through time again. I literally teleported. I was like, whoa! Because I was lying down. It was crazy. Also, the meal is different from economy. Whoa! Why did it do that? This is just a webcam. That's really fancy compared to mine. They also have this one. But I was like, this is too HD for me. Like, you can literally see all my pores. I think not. It's a bit much. It's too HD. You know? Baby filter? There's no baby filter. Oh, actually, when I turned on this webcam, there was like a baby filter. I was like, oh my god. We can see all the individual eyebrow hair. Yeah, that's terrifying. You can see, like, the lack of... Please, I missed it one more time. My body temp is rising. Holy. Yeah, double cam. Oh! Wait a second. Wait a second. No, stop. It's not allowed. I'm removing this. This needs to go. I'm so sorry. Okay. Perfect. Wait, why is the audio not working? Hello? Wait, why is it so quiet? Hello? Oh, is it because it's not plugged in? Hello? Awkward hi. Hi, guys. Wait one second. Oh, God. What's going on? Please. Oh, no. The music. Oh, no. Okay, wait. So, at least I know that you guys can hear me. Okay. Kind of weird. Hold on. Don't be nervous. Well, this is bizarre. How about I go on to YouTube then? Ooh. Minnesota is a place. Love that song. Oh god, oh god, oh god. It's always so weird using a PC that's not yours. Oh my goodness. Okay, perfect. This is so bright. I don't know. What do you think looks better? Like this? Or like that? It's just a lot. Is there a difference? Yeah, there was. There was a difference. Oh, it's censored. Get another light? I have two. Which is one more than you, foolish. I have this one and this one down here. It's like blinding though. Sensor for protection. Yeah, honestly, yes, sure. Also, this is a this is an adult space. Oh god. Let me wait. Guys, is my Instagram, it was posted, right? My story? It was okay. Perfect. We're golden. Okay. Everything's set up. Okay. Why is it called hard when it only has 5%? Because a normal seltzer doesn't have any percent in it. That's why it's called a hard seltzer. There's a seltzer with nothing in it. You know what I mean?
Scrummy.
Yum yum yum.
Grammarly helps you work more efficiently.
What? No. Not the ad during my ad. How could you? Dude, why is... Okay, wait. Oh, did I... I muted the tab. How is this possible? I didn't know you could do that. I only pressed a button. That's crazy. Okay, sorry, I just read something that was kind of... I just read something. Oh no, dude, I'm like kind of nervous to have... Listen, I'm what they call... In the Instagram post, you tagged the wrong truly censor. No, you're lying. No way, did I? No, stop. I don't believe you. Wait. No. Oh God. No, wait a second. Oh no. Oh. Okay, wait. No, it's fine. We're gonna be okay. Everything's all fine and dandy. Okay, give me a second. Oh god. Okay, hold on. Oh heavens. Okay. Anyways. No, it's fine, guys. It's fine. Dude, I have so many, like, little baby hairs that are so annoying. Like, they get in the way all the time. It's too much. Like, why are there so many? No, I didn't read anything that annoyed me. I read something that excited me. Like, I was like, you know? This is too much. That's a lot of light. Care to share it, guys? I can't share. It's so bright. Is your hair naturally straight? Yes, it is. I kind of wish it was like a little curly. Oh my god. Leslie had to go in like water, right? And she was like scared to go in water, I guess. But turned it off. Turn it off, it looks good with less light. How about that? I mean, it's a preference. This is a little loud, I can't hear myself think. Hold on. Oh, that's how I did it. There's literally a button to mute and unmute. That's interesting. Oh, what? Okay. Perfect. The light was like golden hour light. It was a lot. I was like, oh god. It's okay though. Honestly, we can try the other flavors of exclamation mark truly. And I could tell you guys which one my favorite is. How about that? Not that that's something they asked me to do, but I'd be down. Exclamation mark truly in the chat. Hashtag sold. Oh. This one's grapefruit. Wait, I like this one. Because, like, I gotta say, sometimes they make grapefruit drinks that aren't like good, but that one just tastes to me like, I don't know, it literally does just taste like grapefruit. I don't know, grapefruit always has like an interesting like memory correlation with me because it makes me think of it always makes me think of like my great grandpa eating grapefruit with me, and like I discovered it for the first time and I was like, it's so bitter, why does it look like an orange then? But then we sprinkled like some sugar on it and we like cut it around and then we like scooped it with the spoon and I was like, ah, I get it. And like, you know, it's never, I don't eat fruit that much, but for some reason, like there's some like parental love when your parents or like your family, like they cut up fruit for you. Like they do that. It's like a little like, I don't know, it's a little labor of love where they just like cut up fruit for you and like prepare it so that it's super easy to eat it, you know? And I'm just like, that's nice. Like, that's what it makes me. Yeah, it is a love language. Like, instead of apologies, you get like a plate of cut fruit, you know? You know what I mean? True. But like, you know what it means, you know? Nom nom nom. Guys, I'm getting flushed. Goodness. Did you move? No, it's my friend's house. Leslie's story? What was I saying about Leslie? I don't remember. Can you guys remind me? I don't remember what I said. Oh lordy, oh lordy lord. Oh, we tried the grapefruit one. The lake pool. Oh, Leslie's like, oh, hair. Yeah, okay. And like, I always thought Leslie's hair was like pinned straight, but she has the most like beautiful like waves. And I was like, when did you have time to do your hair? You literally just got out of the pool. And like her hair just, it was just so wavy, and like I was like, oh my goodness, like I thought she did her hair, it looked so nice. And I was like, oh my god, it's always like curly hair, like, you know, I'm just like, I just get so like, I just fawn over it. I'm like, oh, it's so pretty, and like I can't believe it just does that, like, naturally. Like, god, I wish there was, like, something with my hair. Because then it just gets, like, straight and, like, it frays like this. And it just gets everywhere. And I'm like, I know it's, like, not as much maintenance, though, as curly hair. I recognize that for sure. But, yeah, I don't know. Hey, that room looks familiar. It's the roomie's house. They let me borrow it. You know, like Pokey's hair. Yeah, Pokey's hair is so beautiful. I always like try to tell her when I can that I love her like natural hair. It's so nice. It's so pretty. I didn't know Pokey had curly hair for so long. Her curls are Pokey! Oh my god! Hello? Oh my god. Speak of the gal. Hey, Pokey. Yeah. Oh, my, dude. Oh, my God. I'm blushing. Hi. Yeah. Pokey, you're so nice. Oh, you read. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't notice Pokey. I just had like a like, you know, truly. So I'm a little, my eyeballs, I can't really read that well. Hi, Pokey. Yeah. Anyways, guys, Pokey hair is so nice. Pretty. Yeah, drink a lot of water. So true. I should drink water. I agree. Ah. Oh, God. Oh. I spilled a little. I spilled. Dude, hello? The cap is, like, so thin. This bottle really lacks, like, structural integrity. Like, you need to stand up so I can get a proper drink out of you. Like, it's spilling all over me. Good heavens. It's everywhere. let's see. Tina, do you have merchandise? No. One day. Do you remember when you sprayed your face with water? Yes, I do. It wasn't water, it was like a face spray. It was literally like meant for your face. They do that to reduce plastic. Oh. That's fine then, sure. I'll take that, I'll accept that. Did you ever fix that drawer yet? No. I think I'm gonna have my apartment people fix it, because to be quite honest, if I could just hold it, I burped, sorry. If I could just hold it, I don't know what it is with like seltzer and anything that has bubbles in it that just makes me so like, you know, all the time. I'm like, let's relax, Tina. Ah, Fortress, thanks for the 16 months, thank you. It's the bubbles. I'm not like super used to drinking carbonation. But I do it, especially socially. Because it's air, Tina. Yeah, I know. What kind of earphones do you use? This is just the earphones they had. I think they're like little Apple ones. I can't really tell though. Food you miss from Korea? I would say probably, you know, it's really hard to get like good sundae around here. So I don't know, probably that. Or like tteokbokki, because in, I feel like around here they only have like yeopdeok, which is like a different type of tteokbokki. It's kind of like long and the chew is different. Carrots for Crunch, thanks for the 14 months, thank you. Oh my god. You guys were all so cute on the, whatchamacallit, Caretwood selfie day. It was so nice. I always appreciate it. I'm like, oh, they're so cute. I feel like I was, like, very busy yesterday because I had, like, shoots and stuff, but I did try to reply to some things. Bitches like me. Will you ever make a reacting to edits for stream? Like, what kind of edits? The ones where people, the ones that people make on Twitter with the music? I feel like that'd be kind of hard to react to because of the audio. It's typically copyrighted. Also, I don't know how I feel about, like watching myself a lot. It's a lot. Shada, thanks for the 13 months. Thank you. Do you have a favorite type of bagel? Everything. Have you ever watched animated DSMP Saddest? Yeah, I have. I think, like, initially, like, that's what really got me into, like, a lot of the lore, because I was like, I don't know, it was just, like, really fun to watch. And I think Saddest is, like, super talented in the sense that, like, they're really good at, I forgot what the word is, but basically, like, every frame looks really good. You know what I mean? Like, storyboarding, I guess? And, like, I don't know. It's like they have, like, the all-in-one package. Like, they're so good. Yeah, cinematography. Yeah, sure. Like, exactly. Like, it feels like wherever the camera is, it feels like a straight-up movie. You know what I mean? It's very cool. Jay Secret, thanks for the 5 months. Thank you. Thoughts on Everything Everywhere All at Once. I haven't seen it yet. I really wanted to, though. Especially because I heard it made people experience, like, a rainbow of emotions. Teen Yugata, it's so good. I know, I've heard, but I kind of want to see it in, like, the theaters or something. I know it's not possible, but I don't know. Are you excited for Mob Psycho 3? Yeah, I am. I love Mob Psycho. It's so good. I'm very excited. I think I kind of want to rewatch the first two seasons because it's been a while for me, but it is so good. Thoughts on the outro of Misa Misa? Oh, it's so good. I feel like both of them did, like, a really good job, you know, singing the song. Tree Stacks, thanks for the 4 months. Thank you. They did really good. Good lord. Anyways. !! Truly. Citrus Squeeze. They have a citrus pack that isn't just citrus squeeze, by the way. We have lemon, lime, grapefruit. Yep. Oh! Ooh! Camp Stories! I was talking to you guys about my fancy flight. Yeah, it was so nice. God. Dude, anybody that, like, tunes out even for 5 minutes, like, it's just, it's messed up. Because they just, I feel like I've just now come back to this and it's been, like, a whole 10 minutes. Oh, yeah, we all landed. And then we had to drive for a really long time just to get to the campsite. And then I was tilted after my really nice fancy flight because I had no water pressure. And I don't know what it is. I always have to shower after flights. Always. Talia, thank you for the prime. Thank you. Jody, thanks for the 100 bits. Have you ever had stitches or broken a bone? If so, how? Oh, I've definitely broken a bone before. Like, right down here. And it looked like, my arm, like, you have an elbow here. It looked like I had an elbow here because my arm was just dangling. Because it was broken down the middle. It was really bad. Tina, my story. Oh, yeah. And so the water pressure was just so minuscule. It was like, it literally came out in, like, drops. And I was like, no way. Low calcium, weak skeleton. Dude, what? Oh my god, weak skeleton. Ashley, thanks for the tier one. Dua Lipa, thanks for the prime. Weak skeleton. Low calcium. Oh my goodness. A weak skeleton. What? That's crazy. Someone said bird bones. Oh my god. Well, yeah, they did break. Usually when people break their arms, it's like just one within here. So it doesn't like lose, it doesn't like flop down on the ground like that. But I remember when I did break my bone, I literally, you know in a video game when you get really hurt, you hear like a ringing in the game and your vision gets blurry? That literally happened to me in real life. And I was like 7. I heard like a high-pitched ring, it's like, and like I was like, oh god, mom, help. Like the shock was so strong that I like didn't feel the pain initially. And I was like, yeah, I don't know. It was crazy. Yeah, the COD flashbang. Dude, it literally felt like I was flashbanged. I was like, oh god, please. Like, this is so much. And like, I fell off an apple tree. Which is just, it's so crazy. Because like, the apple tree stumps are notoriously really small. Like, they're like this big. And then the branches come out that way. They're like literally this tall though. Like they're not tall at all. And I was standing there and I was trying to grab an apple. And I fell on my back. But my arm broke. I think I'm really grateful that my arm broke instead of my back though. So I don't know. I broke my wrist at 7 a.m. I fainted with my head into a backpack while holding frozen broccoli. Oh. Frozen broccoli? With your head in a backpack? What? How does that happen? Oh my god. That's crazy. Yeah, what? How does that happen? Well, I will say, I did get my water pressure fixed eventually. I also thought it was gonna rain the entire time, so I brought rain boots, and I made Leslie bring my rain boots. I was like, please, Leslie, bring the rain boots, please. And I wore the rain boots the entire time. And it didn't rain. And everybody had, like, sneakers on, and I had rain boots. I was like, dude, come on, really? It said it was storming. Like, I checked the weather forecast, it was like, storming, lots of rain, it's gonna be super muddy because we're gonna be out, and I was like, okay, yeah, and I felt so equipped. I was like, guys, I brought my rain boots and you didn't, haha, and then, it rained during the stream, yeah, but it, like, went away so quick. Like, every time it rained, it was like, it was sun showers. Like, it was, like, still sunny outside. Yeah, I don't know. So that happened, I guess. That felt like a really millennial thing to say. So that happened. You know what I mean? That just happened. You know what I mean? Why did I say it like that? Oh god. So you're gonna try that? Dude, this is like almost empty. Oh, the other ones. Okay, I tried grapefruit and I thought about memories. I was like, how dare you accuse me of not drinking the beverage that's in front of me? Exclamation mark, truly. I've been thoroughly enjoying this. In fact, my face feels so like flushed. Did you ever have an injury that you needed stitches, glue? Thanks to the 100 bits, Jody. Yeah, I did have an injury where I needed stitches and I didn't get them, so it was a really long recovery process, but I just didn't actually end up getting them. This is lemon. Yay! You look drunk? I'm not. Wait, I like this one. This one's good. Wait, hold on. Which one do I like more? I like the lemon one, but I like this one because it has more citrus in it. Like, there's like lime and also orange. I do like citrus though. Do you call your friends by their gaming names? It depends on how I was introduced to them, I think. Like with Foolish, I only call him Foolish. But then with Quackity, I feel more comfortable calling him Alex. But that's only because, like, when I learn their... It's how I, like, learn their names initially, you know? I think. The Paulus, thanks for the 6 months. Thank you, thank you. Turn up Callahan with the 5 months. Oh my god, I miss Callahan. Oh god. Do you ever call Foolish by his name? No, never. If I do, it's like a joke. Like, I'm kidding. I don't know. I know him as Foolish, so it feels very, like, weird to, call him Noah. You know? Especially because I feel like everybody calls him that, and I feel like when I met him, he was Foolish, so, like, to me, he's just always Foolish. I don't know. White Wolf, thanks to the tier one. Oh, God. Would you like to visit Mexico? Yeah, I would. I've been to Mexico, like, a couple times, but only, like, by San Diego, you know, down there. So, I feel like I didn't really get, like, maybe the full experience. Yes. Tina B and Puppy Cat next week. I know, I'm so excited. I'm such a fan, you know? Oh, God. I've been waiting for years, like genuine years. TwitchCon? Potentially. Oh my goodness. I know it's finally coming out. It's been years, huh? Natasha followed you on IG a few weeks ago and you cried. Oh my, dude, I cried too when it happened. Trust me, I was so embarrassed because it happened in front of so many people, but I was like, please. I was like, oh. I was just, dude, I don't know. To me, that felt, I was like, I'm shaking, you know? Oh God. It was exciting, but I felt so embarrassed. I don't know, like, I was like, damn, I wish that experience happened a little more privately, like. What's your wallpaper? I think it's just paint, dude. I don't know. Are you ever thinking of coming to Toronto? I mean, I would imagine I would one day. I would like to. Oh, God. When my ear pokes out. Ugh. I think they meant lock screen. Oh. This has been my lock screen for forever. It's like a... It was... The corpse billboard. Someone like made art of it and I was like, oh, this is so cool. And it was like a really long, like, dude, I was like, it's paint, dude. Oh god, dude, I don't know. I'm sorry. Listen, anyways, exclamation mark truly to try the new refreshing citrus flavors. Sold. Yep. It's, it was, like, a really, like, vertical piece. But I was like, oh, that was, like, such a, like, monumentous time in my life, like, around there. Because I was, like, I'm becoming, like, I don't know. Like, I felt like I was really, like, doing a lot for myself back then. And it was, like, so nice. Like, I remember, like, getting so close to, like, Corpse of, like, Valheim around that time. And, like, just going out to see, like, him, like, on a billboard. I was, like, it's freaking sick. Like, it was cool. I was, like, so I don't know. And also, it's just really nice art. Like, it looks cool. Like, Emma's in it, too. Because she's literally on the billboard. It was awesome. It was so fun. It's been 1 hour. Have you done ads yet? This is the ad. This stream is the ad. You know? Oh, God. Would you ever play more games with Foolish or Carl? Yeah, I would. I don't know what it is. But it's like, I've been so, well, I know what it is. I feel like I've been very on the run, you know? I've been like, what, I was in North Carolina, Korea, da da da. Like this month, I feel like I haven't really like gotten to stream the hours that I wanted to stream. It makes me like sad because like, I like sitting down and just hanging out and playing games. But we'll get back to it, you know? We'll get back to it, I think, especially because, well, I can't say too much, but. Anyways. Do you have curtain bangs or face frames? I don't think I have curtain bangs. I think my bangs are just, I don't know, I cut little pieces myself and I try to like do this and make them like frame me. But I don't know. She's joining Mixer. That's funny. Ah, Bridget and Moosey, thanks for the prime. Thank you. Yeah, they're just grown out straight bangs, exactly. I'm also a pun strand offender, dude. I was like, dude, why do I feel like so many people want to break my bones right now? Like, I was like, it's gonna look good, relax. And it does. I was like, let's chill out for like 2 seconds and really put our heads together and think about the greater good. The strand looks amazing. Also, people keep calling it the pun strand. I would say that it's a Sylvie Tina pun strand. We all did that together. And I didn't want to cut more because I looked at the chat and I was like, no! And then I was like, oh, what? I was like, oh my God. I don't want my bones broken. The puns is fearless, so thank God for him. I am not amused. I know. Why did they trust the girl who has a reputation of cutting her hair too short on stream? I don't think I've ever cut my hair too short, though. Like, it's never been too... I've always, like, you know, spruced it up a little. And to be very clear, like, I don't know. Like, it grows back. Like, it grew. It grew. Yum, yum, yum. Did Puns try the 10th off stream? No. I forgot to even offer. Did Carl and 7up notice the blush? They never like pointed it out until I was like, notice something? Notice something? And they're like, oh, Carl noticed? When he tried to like look for it, he was like, blush? And I was like, oh yeah, sure, yeah, there you go. I don't think 7up noticed. I can't remember though, too much. I was hungry, and I just wanted to round everybody up and go eat. What's the most fever dream thing that's ever happened to you? I don't know. That's like hard to think of at the top of my head. Are you wearing a 100 Thieves sweater? I am. This is from the golf collection. I like it because it's kind of like a little bit of like a mock neck thing, and there's like 100 Thieves here. And then also 100 T here. And it's cool because it's like golf, you know? It's awesome. Kick W, that guy's been asking the question like 8 times in chat just to get an I don't know. I'm sorry. Oh no. It's great contrast with the current setup. Yeah, I mean, it's green in person, so I don't... It's very like green. I don't know if you can see. Oh, you can definitely see more if I do this for some reason. Yeah, it's like a very green color. Do you like to sing in the shower? And that's about the extent of it. In the shower or with auto-tune? Yeah. What's your favorite place to get food? I don't have a favorite place. I will say, like, an experience I really enjoy is, like, omakase, because I like it when the chef is like, this is the flounder, this is the salmon belly with uni. I'm like, oh, thank you. Like, I just like having that, like, little experience, you know? Kaylee Scooby. White Wolf, Atar, thank you for the 50 gifted. What? Hello? 50 gifties? Wait, that's crazy. We'll pour one out for White Wolf Atar. Thank you. Flowers for White Wolf, everyone. Flowers, flowers. Thank you, White Wolf. If you got gifted a sub, make sure you say thank you. Holy. Do you get Asian glow? Yes, I do, actually. But I have to drink, like, a lot for that to happen. I also just, like, I really try not to, like, I don't know what it is, but, like, Asian glow also, like, really, if I have, like, any active acne, like, it makes it so bright and inflamed, I'm like, so I really try not to, like, get to that point. You know, I try to, drink responsibly, you know? Have you ever used Pepto to counteract it? I don't know if I have. No, I don't think I don't think I've ever had Pepto. Olivia, thanks for the 6 months. Thank you. I'm white and I get Asian glow too. Oh, I hear it's just like a little, it's just like an intolerance, but, you know. Do you think it's possible for you to not touch your hair for 3 minutes? I don't know, because the state of it right now is making me uncomfortable. It's a little too dry. So what's happening is, like, it's static clinging to my face in, like, weird ways, and, like, I feel it and I'm like, you know? You know what I mean? I'm sorry. I don't mean to. Is there a stream where you never put on blush? No. I don't know if that's... I don't know if there's a stream where... I like blush every single time. I will say, like, in my earlier streams, I don't have as much makeup on. Cause, like, oh, what ended up happening was, like, basically we would have, like, Among Us lobbies, right? And we would have to be there, like, at a certain time, and I was like, oh, I have to be live and, like, physically ready. And so I would just rush my makeup, like, a lot back in the day. And now I don't do it as much.
Hmm.
OMG, she answered my comment. I feel so famous. Oh, dude. Oh my gosh. Yesterday, I didn't really have any plans. Like, I wanted to go hang out. But I ended up, like, not hanging out as much. I just kind of, hung out by myself, actually. And I got a perfume that was kind of expensive. And then I wore it as a sample and I bought it. Because, like, the perfume lady was, like, nice. And then it gave me a really bad headache on the Uber ride. And I was like, dude, what? So I think I'm going to go return it. And I also went to go get film developed. Ah, Kay Jane, thanks for the raid. What the heck? Thank you. I hope you had such a fun stream. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Little Aaron, thanks for the 13 months. Wow, thanks, Jane, thanks. What's your style? I don't know what you mean by that. Do you use more of a pink, red, or orange blush? I definitely prefer, like, cool tone pinks more so than, more than orange, but I will do orange if my makeup is more brown, I think. What's the most expensive piece of clothing you own? Ooh. I don't know. Maybe my hoodie that everybody knows? Maybe. I think that's probably fair. The hoodie's a lot. Whatchamacallit? Oh my god, I feel like I'm answering like every question. The hoodie you got baited into buying, no, right? Exactly. Do you prefer to go to parties and hang out or stay in your house playing games? I like doing both, like, a lot. Like, I feel like I couldn't give up either. I love seeing people in person, and I love being by myself, too. I feel like a very, like, 50-50 split, you know? Tina, have you seen those manga lash extensions? Yeah, I have. I've never had lash extensions before because I'm scared of them, like, ripping out my normal eyelashes. But I want to try it at least once, you know? Kinoke, thanks for the gifted. Thank you. What's your favorite state? Dude, I don't know. I haven't really, like, been to all the states, I think. Promise they won't rip out your lashes. Wait, really? Okay, maybe I will try them then. I finished my exclamation mark truly. Citrus squeeze. And it went by in a breeze. Danny, thanks for the 8 months. Thank you. Do you have any plans for occasionally having a scheduled predictable stream time? Aww, and MCC was like a good one for you guys to know. Wait, that's true. I think that would be a really good, like, challenge for me, like, 1 month, you know, to, like, try to low-key a read. Okay. Wait. So, like, do you have any, like, idea of when maybe you'll be predictable for once in your life? Or, like, where are you gonna, like, just sit the fuck down and stream? Well, you know, maybe, like, one day. No, that would be a fun little challenge for me to try out, I think. Why is it? Dude, I don't know why it's so hard. I think going live at a certain time would be easier if I knew what I was gonna do every single day, or if there's, like, a plan every single day. But right now, I, like, just don't have everyday plans. I feel like my knee is a little dry. I think I need to, like, put lotion on it. What's a lighthearted piece of advice you would give to your younger self? Barrel Blaster, thanks for the prime! I don't know. Maybe, like, you can buy my salad. I don't know. I think if anything, like, at least, like, a sentiment that I would try to, like, instill more into my brain is, like, don't be, like, too scared of failure, you know? Because, like, and even now, like, sometimes, like, I get so scared that I, like, will do something poorly that I just won't do it at all. And, like, I feel like that's really, like, bad because everybody, like, sucks at stuff, you know? And I know that sounds dumb, but sometimes people are like, oh, like, I haven't even started doing that, so, like, why would I start now? You know? But, like, if you do something even, like, a little bit every single day, like, you get way better at it, you know? And it's just, I think, like, if I had known that, like, younger, it would be so cool, because, like, maybe I'd be, like, absolutely cracked at something if I did, like, a little bit of it every day. But, like, even now, that still kind of applies, you know? Like, if you did something, or at least a little bit of something every day, like, you'll be really cracked eventually. Yeah. Oh, God. Anyways, I was alone yesterday. I got film developed, so hopefully I'll see those pictures from New York eventually. I hope I get at least, like, a couple good ones, you know? That'd be nice. This is supporting evidence to re-enroll in MCC. Okay. I don't like how my failures are broadcasted, though. Does that make sense? Having my failures broadcast, it just feels so different. Is that your natural hair color? It is, but I kind of want, like, a new hair color. It's just so brown. Fake nails. They are not. They're, imagine I get fake nails and they look like this. I'd want a refund. Can you imagine? I think silver would be so fun, dude. I love silver hair. But, I don't know. Because I feel like silver hair with, like dark eyes and dark eyebrows still looks really good. Would you ever get hair extensions? I just feel like I already have long hair. You know? Oh, good lord. Okay, I'm gonna recraft my Instagram story. Oh, Jesus. Alright, give me a second, chat. I'm gonna do it real quick, okay? Alright. Okay. Hold on. Okay, just you know, don't mind me, just give me a second. In the meantime, exclamation mark truly, make sure you, you know, click my link so that you can see all the other little flavors and whatnot. Whatchamacallit, okay. Okay. Like that. God. And then, hold on. Whatchamacallit, twitch.tv/TinaKitten. Okay, perfect. Yes, we're doing it. Hi, Tuna. Hello. Yeah, okay. Yeah, sure, that's fine. Okay, perfect. Hmm. Oh. It's so bright when I do that. Oh, good Lord. I don't know. I like the golden hour light, but at the same time, I don't know. Sometimes it's a bit much. Yellow lighting, I know. It makes my hair look very red, though. Do you always keep your hair straight? I try to curl it sometimes, but that requires me to, like, leave the house on time. Which means I have to wake up, like, pretty early. So, I don't know. Oh. Is there anything you've been meaning to try out before the summer ends, they ask? Anything I've been meaning to try out? I'm not quite sure. I don't know. Have you guys ever been surfing? I really want to try surfing, like, one day. But, I don't know. I'm gonna try lime now. I like lime. I really will say, like, I feel like citrus squeeze is my favorite one. And then I like grapefruit, lemon, then lime, probably. What's your favorite flavor of shaved ice? Dude, I really like strawberry cheesecake shaved ice with like mochi, you know? The background is the can. The breathing? What are you talking about, Chatter? You just got an offer from your favorite uni, really? Do you like popping? So yeah, I do actually. I do. Oh my god. Delusional Twitch chatter incoming. That's crazy. I'd love to see them try to explain why. Why they think so. Do you have any selfies you took with others in North Carolina? Dude, I looked at my phone. I didn't take pictures. I went all that way. And for what? No pictures. I was like, I took like a couple. But like, they were like dumb. Like, it was like with a cat filter that's like this. You know? I don't know why. You're right. I need to stop living in the moment. I need to just take pictures, please. I'm self-sabotaging. That's what it is. It's messed up. You have your camera? I had my disposable, but like, oh, and I also sent them in to get developed, Sylvie, so maybe we'll see them. But I feel like I like looked at my phone and I didn't really have any. Also, both Sylvie Puns and Foolish were all involved in this stream. What are you guys doing? I have crazy FOMO. Do you like thunderstorms? I like them when I'm inside, for sure. Nothing without you. Oh my god. Wow, Sylvie. Wow. Dude, I was so sad when I saw that you made bagels. How could you make bagels without me? And I mean that in a way where, like, not that I would want to make bagels. I would help, but I really wanted to try them. Because I saw Foolish, like, bite into it, and it looked so, like, crisp and, like, chewy on the inside. It looked so good. And I was so sad that I didn't get to try one. However, Sylvie, that cream cheese looked like sauce. What was that? Baby! That was the sauciest cream cheese I've ever seen in my life. It looked like ranch. Dude, that was crazy. We would have never let that happen. I can't believe you tried to make cream cheese from scratch. Wait, what is this? What song is this? Good Lord. Hello? Oh, this is Aloud. This is Broden's song. Oh my god. Yay! I thought, dude, I was like, oh my god. Dude, this song's crazy. Broden is truly, like, such a talented person. It's quiet. Oh god. Chatters, for those that don't know, my friend Broden and his friend made this song. It's really good. What's food you ate the most? I really don't like celery. Like, I'm a celery not. Oh god, celery's gross. What about in tuna salad? Dude, I don't like tuna salad that has like celery in it. I would prefer like just like pickles, you know, or like relish. What's your favorite flavor of citrus truly? Oh, I answered a question without even reading this. That's crazy. What's been your go-to summer food of choice? Salad. I like salad or like a hot chicken sandwich. Dude, I love Nashville hot chicken sandwiches when, like, it's got, like, a dry rub and it's, like, crunchy on the- Dude, I'm salivating. When it has, like, a dry rub, like, spicy, like, seasoning on it and it's, like, super crispy on the outside and, like, juicy chicken on the inside. And then it has, like, slaw on the outside and then, like, a great dill pickle. Yesterday! I bought perfume and pickles. That's what I did. Cause there was this lady and she was like, do you wanna try, oh God. She was like, do you wanna try some pickles? Hey, pickles, you wanna try some pickles? And I was like, yeah, yeah I do. Yes I do. And she's like, we have a platter sample or like, you know, you can just have, like, normal, like, just one sample. And I was like, I like dill. And then she was like, okay. And she's like, and then what else? And I was like, I guess I won't have the platter then. I'll just try the dill one. And then I tried the pickles and I was like, damn, I really just did all this. I have to buy them now, right? So I bought them. They're just whole pickles. And they're so, I love like just biting into a pickle. It's so good, especially with like a hot chicken sandwich. My saliva glands are activated. They're like, they're like going crazy. Hot chicken with like the sauce and pickles, dude. But I was like, why did I buy pickles like now? Like, why couldn't I have bought them later? Cause like then I just had to like go around shopping and like Nordstrom with pickles. Like I was like, this is like the last thing I want to be carrying. Like people look at, I don't know why I think people are like so concerned with like what I'm holding when I'm like out and about, but I'm like, what if somebody catches me and I just have like pickles at a Nordstrom, like please. And I was like, well, I really want to like sit by the water and like maybe get like a little drink, a little fancy bev. But I was like, I'm not really with anybody, so like what if somebody like comes up to me and like says hi and I'm just sitting there having a drink by myself at 5 p.m. I'm like, is that a little like lonely and sad? I don't know. I'm not like sad. I'm just like hanging out, you know? I just don't like carrying food around with me. I don't know why. Like in normal retail. Dude, I think like one of my nightmares, not nightmares, but I just really don't ever want to run into anybody with like at like the underwear aisle of like a store. It gives me the same energy that of like Vanessa Hudgens and like Troy Bolton. I like how I said like one actor's name and like the character name of another. Like, but I was like, what if somebody like catches me in the underwear aisle and like we take a picture together and there's just like panties in the back? Like, I just get so. I'm like, what if people see me? It's just, I don't know. Like, because it doesn't happen enough to where I should be paranoid about it, but like it does happen sometimes where I'm like, oh god, the location am I in? Like, is this like bad? Like for like a picture, you know? I don't know. It's just something to think about. Like if I'm in the underwear aisle, I'm in there quick. I'm like, get what you need and go, like quickly. I don't know. Ah. Yeah, people talk. Yeah, I'm just that. No, it's not even like I think that I'm famous. It's just more like. It's very, you know what? I'm just gonna say it. Like, when you are famous, it feels way better because you go out and you're like, oh, like, yeah, this will happen. But for me, I'm, like, paranoid because it's not gonna happen, but the chances of it happening are present, you know? Like, there is a chance. It's not non-existent, you know? The chance that it could happen is there. And I'm like, you know what I mean? And I'm just like, oh god. So like, you think like it won't happen. Cause like, I really, like on the way out of Korea, I was like, oh, it's like a 9-hour flight. Like, what am I gonna do? Like, dress up? No, I'm gonna wear cozy stuff. Nobody's gonna recognize me. Nobody has recognized me all week. Like, I'm fine. And then somebody did. On the way, in the line, on the same flight. And I was like, oh my gosh, you're so sweet. But I was like, of all the times. Because I let my guard down once. No! You know? Oh, God. And, like, I looked so busted, too. Like, I was like, oh, I don't even want to wear this sweatshirt. So I took off my sweatshirt. I was wearing, like, a Hanes white t-shirt, you know? Like, and sweats. So I was really, like, really dressing down, you know? And I was like, no, it's not gonna happen. It has happened all week. Like, I'm good. And then it did happen of all times. And I was like, well, that's just really unfortunate, isn't it? And I was like, can we take a picture? And I was like, yeah, of course, obviously. Like, I'd love to. But I was like, I'm just gonna put my sweatshirt back on. Cause like, I look so, I don't know. I was like sweaty too. Like, I was like this at the airport. I was like, actually the way that I do it is like, I grab like hair in the back and then I like fan myself like this. I'm like, yeah. Yeah, I don't know. I can't wait to ask you for a pic in the ugliest aisle of the supermarket. We can make it work. And in the meantime, like I can maybe, you know, snap a picture of you. We could do a whole like fashion shoot. It's fine. Dream talked about you possibly designing a room in his house. Is that a real thing happening? It would be fun. It would be fun. Moonray, thanks for the prime for 21 months. Me too, I do that with my hair. Dude, yeah, it's nice. Like, we have, like, our own, like, portable fan, you know? If we ever meet up, I'm gonna poke fun at you to make fun of... Dude, I mean... I always get kind of nervous when it comes to like meet and greet scenarios because I'm like, oh, like I'm actually very awkward in person, I think. And I'm like always like pretty worried that like when I meet somebody in person, like, you know, I'm like not as like chalked up as like they expect me to be, or I'm like actually pretty fucking awkward because I think like the difference between like this and like in person is like I can't see you, so like it's pretty easy to like talk to myself. It's like I do it quite frequently, like in the mirror and whatnot, you know? Like I'm like, oh hey Tina, like I'm just talking to Tina, like Tina doesn't judge too hard, like hi. But then like if it's a whole person in person, I feel really awkward. Like I'm like, oh god, like hey, like I try to be like pretty accommodating, like the strong one, you know? But I'm like, oh god. But I'm also like just as shy. And I know, I remember like it happening at Anime Expo where like I met so many people there and I was like, oh my god, like, it was super exciting for me, but I was like, I felt really shy. Like I was like, oh god, like I don't want them to, especially because if it's a really long day and I feel super tired, I would never want anyone to think that like I'm not enthused to see them, because I 100% am. I just, like sometimes I'm like really tired. I'm like, oh god, like what if it's just not like, you know, but like I would always want everyone to have like a good experience, which is why I'm like pretty nervous about like a meet and greet, because that's a long, like it's usually like a couple hours is how they go, and I'm like, oh god, like I hope, like I don't know, I just want everyone to feel like amused or like have like a good experience, you know, because I do like appreciate like anybody that would take the time to like watch or like, you know. So yeah, it's that kind of thing. I just realized your hair is red. It's more so brown. It just looks red because the lighting is warm, but it does look kind of red, doesn't it? We're all shy, it's okay, people of, oh, okay. I mean, Tina, did you get Foolish merch? Dude, I better, good lord. I did my best to help out. Like that, he better. No, I asked him if he saved me one. And I don't remember his answer, to be honest, but you know, I especially like the crew neck with the waves on the sleeve. I remember reading something when there's no such thing as brown, just really dark orange. I mean, dude, yeah, this looks so red. We both have horrible memory. We're so alike. Yay! The crew neck is so, dude, the golf collection was really cute. I think if anything, like 100 Thieves is so incredible when it comes to like creating merch. Jesus, I just yanked on my earbuds so hard. Yeah, it's a nice long sleeve. It's the 100 Thieves golf collection. It's nice. I like the writing here on the collar. It's good. Cherry Cola, thanks for the 7 months. Thank you. Handshake or hug? I think in terms of like meetups and stuff, I feel like I'm okay with either. As long as like, you know, it's like prefaced. Like, I don't get like upset if somebody asks me for a hug. Like, if anything, I feel like I would want to hug you, but like, I also am like very nervous at the idea of like, you know, like, if somebody doesn't like hugs, like I don't want to hug them. So like, if you ask for it or like if you go for it, I'm typically like okay with it. I don't know if I'll regret saying that, but like, I would not want to like, intrude on anybody's like boundaries. You know what I mean? If you ever meet, I would love to hug you, Tinza. I'll go for it then. Yay! Yeah, I don't know. The thing is, like, there's always, like, a little, like, awkward, like, pause. Because I'm like, oh, I don't want to, like, make them uncomfortable. But, like, I would go for it if they would want, you know. So I always just, like, I offer a little wave, and like, I don't know why I bow a little bit sometimes too, but I'm like, I don't know if that's like what I should do, but I'm like pretty used to bowing sometimes. Ah, Pog Vixen, thanks for the sub. Hi to Tina. Oh, hello Pog. Shadow Wolf, thanks for the 1 year. Thank you. Dude, I bow like a lot. Every time I see someone, I'm like, oh my god. Or like when I'm crossing the road and somebody like stops to let me go, I'm like, I read it, I'm like, is that like, I don't know. I remember my sibling being like, why do you do that? And I was like, what do you mean, why do I do that? Don't you do it too? Let's see. Yum yum yum. Yeah, I mean, I think I'll potentially go to TwitchCon, so there's a pretty good chance that I'll meet a lot of you, you know? And it'll be nice, I think. Are you excited for being Puppy Cat? Dude, I'm so excited. So excited. Do you have any childhood stories? I have a lot, but I'm gonna be honest, I really don't like myself as a kid. She was kinda crazy. Oh, Pageways, thanks for the 10 months. Thank you. Have you been to the Philippines? Three times. I like the Philippines a lot. It's very fun. And honestly, you guys have like the best beaches. The water's so blue and clear. And the mango smoothies. Did you get in trouble lots? I got in trouble a lot as a kid for like stuff that felt so out of my control. Like I'm pretty spaced out, but I don't mean to be spaced out. Like it literally just happens. I get so distracted so easily all the time. And like as a kid, it was very bad. Like I was a big daydreamer. Ah, Josh, thanks for the Prime. Thank you for 2 months. Thanks. What do your parents think of your success? They're really like proud of me, you know? Cause like, I think, especially like in high school, I did really bad. I was very depressed in high school. But like a lot of the hobbies that I had in high school, like kind of helped set me up a little bit. Cause like, I remember in high school, I was just so... A lot of the tendencies that I have now, like when I like skip stories or like I forget what I'm about to say or like I was on one track and then the next 10 minutes I'm in another. Like these traits that I have right now that we all like to kick W about, like even I laugh about it, you know? But like stuff like that is so bad when you're in high school or in an academic scenario. Because I feel like I cannot control it, but it happens to me so much. And like when you're in the middle of a test and you're literally like thinking about a problem and you literally get so sidetracked like by like the smallest sounds like in the testing room or anything like that. Like I was set up for like academic failure and like I really couldn't help it. And like I guess I'm not gonna be a doctor. Guess I'm not gonna be a vet. Guess I'm not gonna be a marine biologist or whatever the fuck that is. Like, I don't know why I was telling people I wanted to be that when I didn't really know what that entailed. You know, things like that. And I was just like, ooh. So I did really poorly in school, especially because, you know, I'm just so bad at concentrating. But I always liked games. I really liked art. When I was younger, I actually really wanted to be an illustrator. And I think I played a lot of League of Legends. And like a lot of why I still like playing like League to this day is because the skin lines will always have me like return, you know? Like I love splash arts and like when I was in high school, I really was like, one day I want to work at Riot Games and be like an illustrator and draw splash arts just like them. And I was like, oh my god, they have a cereal bar. Like, I want to have a cereal bar at my workplace. But that's like any like workplace, like I guess like Google or Amazon. Like, they always have like crazy workplaces, you know? Obviously, like, I'm not good enough to do any of that. But like, it did want me to like... I don't know, it did like inspire me to draw or at least be like maybe like a concept artist. So I like doodled a lot on papers, but I never like seriously like dived into that. Again, with drawing, I always got so distracted to where I could never like do a full illustration that would take like hours and hours of work. So, yeah, I don't know, but I did get into art for like quite a while. And I feel like a lot of things like that, like my interest in like games and like art and like League, like it inspired me to like basically start streaming and like be on Twitch because I remember Like, I don't think I would be on Twitch without League. Because I remember back in the day, like, when Curse Voice was a thing, like, this girl, she, like, asked me to, like, go play more games with her because, like, her stream wanted me to. And then, there was also this thing where, oh, I watched a lot of, like, pro players play League back in the day. And so that's kind of what got me on to it. And then I remember, like, back in the day, like, I would, like, be an, I would try to, like, I would do commissions. I was so bad at doing commissions. That's why, like, I don't even do them now. I take way too long. But, like, if it's, like, low-key commissions where it's just, like, you know, just quickly, just not a big deal, that kind of thing. Like, I can do those for my friends, but I can't get, like, hired because otherwise I'll take too long and I'll feel so much pressure, especially because somebody's paying me to do it. I'm like, oh, God, like, you know? So, yeah, I've always, like, kind of been within the scene, but it wasn't really until, like, I got a lot of exposure from, like, Sykuno and Toast and a lot of other friends, obviously, during Among Us era, where a lot of people even knew who I was, because I think if you look at any of my stats, like, early on, like, I think I started at, like, 9k on Twitch or something when it all happened, and then it was, like, that's what happened. I'm not in the 100 Thieves content house at the moment. I'm at the Roomies house. So, yeah. What sunscreen do you use? I use, like, the mermaid gel one. I don't know how- I saw you in Arya's stream first. Yeah, I was, like, Arya's PA for a while. I feel bad because, like, her and I both get really distracted, you know? So I was like, oh, I feel like I wasn't really that good of a PA, but it was really nice to, like, get to know her. And, like, every time we did baking streams, I had a lot of fun, like, helping her out. And I learned a lot, like, with my time from her. Like, I don't know, I always had fun, like, baking with her and stuff and cooking and things like that. And honestly, if she ever wanted me to do, like, another, like, cooking stream, I'd be more than happy to, like, come over, you know? You saw me on XQC stream first. Wait, how is that possible? How did that happen? What? That, I don't... I feel like him and I have really rare crossovers. What? Oh, from Rust? A Rust clip? Oh, really? Rust is really fun. I really like that Rust time, like, a lot. I don't know, it was, I guess it's, like, kind of similar in the sense that, like, how GTA is, like, everybody just kind of runs into each other, you know? But it was, like, I feel like I knew everybody, so it was, like, a lot of fun. Are you studying something at this moment? No, but I should be. I think it's always so good to study. You saw me on TikTok. TikTok. Huh. Oh my god, I saw you playing mermaid at the 100 tea party, bruh. I do like going in the pool. I love water. I always like playing in the water at parties. I'm like, come in the water. It's, dude, I'm like, dude, anytime there's, like, a body of water, I love being in it, you know? I'm just like, water. Whoa. Do you have a TikTok? I do, but I don't post TikToks on it. I kind of want to, but I don't really know what I would be posting. Who lives in the Roomy house? It's Sykuno, Ray, Leslie, Myung, and Yvonne. She was gaslighting anyone who didn't go in the pool. Dude, come on. It was the pool party. I was like, come inside the pool. Don't just stand around. Dude, Vern, thanks for the prime. Thank you. Are you gonna post one on YouTube? I would like to. I just don't really know what direction I want to go with that, you know? Do you have a comfort food? Dude, I like soups a lot. I'm like a big soup person. Do you see yourself doing something besides streaming in the future? I don't know. I feel like that's a while from now. It's kind of hard for me to like imagine, you know? If you had to pick between living in LA, Vegas, Florida, or North Carolina, where would you go? Between those four, probably LA. I feel like, Bro Coffee, thanks for the 22 months. What the heck? Yeah, 2 months until 2 years. That's crazy. What the heck? Aubrey, thanks for the prime. Thank you. Would you go back to the UK? Dude, the UK is like incredible. Like, I love London so much. I really, really do. Like, I think, I love walkable cities like that, you know? Like, I really like being able to, like, leave my house, put my little purse on, and just walk around, get my coffee, and just walk and see the city. Like, I love stuff like that. Even if my living space was, like, significantly smaller, like, I would love to live there. I just don't really know people in London like that. Like, I think I know, like, George. And I feel like if I do live there, like, I wouldn't want him to, like, go outside every day. That's too much. But it's hard to say. Like, living somewhere and visiting is very different, you know? I don't know. A lot of my friends are homebodies, you know? Yeah, I feel like a lot of people are in Brighton more than London. What's been your weirdest fan interaction? I feel like I wouldn't want to out anybody because I feel like a lot of people don't know how to act when they're nervous, you know? So I feel like I'm like, oh, like people, like, I don't know, it takes a lot of like courage sometimes, especially if you're a really shy person, like come up and like, oh god, I don't want to, like, you know, like, what if they're watching? You know, I'm like, I would never, like, you know, I don't like judge too hard because I'm like, that's probably like what I would do. Like, I remember like meeting Aaron Hansen, I think, in 2018. And I was like an affiliate back then. And I really remember, like, as I was like standing next to him, I was like tearing up so bad. Like, I was like on the verge of like tears. I was like, hover hitting. I was like, oh my god. Like, I was like, oh my god. And, like, I feel like you guys know firsthand that when I'm like, when I get like noticed, I start sobbing. Like with Natasha, like, I just started crying and it wasn't even in person. Like, it was like on the internet and I just started crying. And like I think with like Aaron in person, like, I was like, oh my god, like, I literally just went like, I kept it together, but like as soon as I walked away, I just started bawling and I was like, oh my, this is so embarrassing, please. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah. The being puppy cat one. Yeah, that was a little embarrassing, but you know, it happened, so. Rude, thanks for the prime, thank you. I think it's really big that you don't have a YouTube channel. It's like you're not taking advantage of your success, in my opinion. Dude, I just get so, like, I get bad performance anxiety, like, whenever I see a TikTok, I feel like I can't watch it normally. I'm like, this person recorded a TikTok looked at it and they're like, yeah, this is awesome, and they posted it, and I'm like, like, I get nervous, you know what I mean? Tess, thanks for the 3 months. I think I do need like help, I think. I don't know. It's kind of hard doing a lot of it for myself. But I feel like 100 Thieves really helps me with stuff like that, like, a lot. Like, they bring me out of my house often, and I get to do, like, a lot of shoots with my friends, and it's really fun. So, I really like 100 Thieves a lot for a lot of things like that. Like, I wouldn't be in LA right now if not for them. And, I get to see Leslie and Ray a lot, especially because of them and stuff. So, it's nice. And they're always doing, like, really cool stuff, too. Like, I don't know if you guys saw, like, the recent post, but I'm really excited for that. Like, you know? And, like, I get to see Peter a lot more as well, and that's been really fun. And Kaide. We all had pasta recently together. It was so cute. Yeah, I'm so excited. Tubu, hello. Sorry, I saw something else above and my brain merged two sentences. Yeah, it's exciting. And like, I feel like the apparel is always so beautiful. Will we get more art streams? I'd love to. I just need to have my like tablet. I actually want to figure out how to do iPad art streams because I just prefer to draw on a physical tablet. Yeah. Exclamation mark, truly, huh? Yay! Oh my goodness. Sold! So true! How many truly so far? I just had this one, and I'm drinking this one, and like half of a lime and some lemon. I've been drinking all flavors. I just cracked them all open and like drank out of every single one. Oh God. Oh my goodness. Oh God. I didn't really answer all of the questions, but I feel like we had like a really nice heart to heart while sipping on the refreshing citrus pack from Truly. So that was really nice. Make sure to click the link in the command bot thingy below. You know, to check out all the like, you know, Truly flavors, especially the citrus pack. It's really nice. Summer camp was also really fun. I feel like I didn't really like talk to you guys too much about it. But I will say, like, I feel like I've made a lot of core memories like during summer camp. There was like this one moment when I was like, it was like super late at night and we all had, you know, and we were just all walking like through the woods. And like, as we were walking through the woods, like, everyone had their flashlights on. It was super like dark, and I don't know, it was just so nice. Like, we were all just like walking through together, and then like we found like this tennis court, and we all laid down on the tennis court like this, like with our like whole backs on the tennis court, just all laying down like this. And like, there was like no light pollution, you know? And so we saw like the Milky Way basically, and we were all just like pointing out like planets and looking at them. And we all would just see like shooting stars. We were like, whoa, like, did you see that? And it was just so like cool because it was super late at night, and like, I don't know, there was something just so like magical about like lying down on like a court with all of your friends, and like you can't really like see them because you're all just looking down at the sky, but there's something about like lying down on the, like, on the ground and looking up at the sky versus standing and then just looking at the sky. Like, lying down on the, you feel like one, like just one with the ground, you know? And like, the sky is just so much bigger. Like, it wraps around your entire like field of view, like. And just seeing like the Milky Way like that, and I just saw the biggest shooting star I've ever seen. And it was just like, whoosh, and I just remember it just being so big. Leslie, like, whoa, did you see that one? And we would get like so excited about it. And like, We would like roast marshmallows together and I'd be like, Leslie, check out this marshmallow. Isn't it so lovely? And I just remember like spending like a lot of minutes. I just kept dropping them though. I would cook the most perfect marshmallow and it would just like fall into the fire and I'd be like, I would, dude, it was perfect. It was like puffed up into a ball, perfectly cooked all around. And then it would fall into the fire and be like, well, time for the next one. And then I would like cook people like marshmallows and like be like, here, you can have this one and this one. And then, I don't know. It's just so nice, dude. The stargazing was definitely like one of like my favorite parts. Like we would like have like a full night of like s'mores and stuff. And we'd have like little drinks together, !Truly. And then, I don't know, it's just so nice. Like, there's just so many more stars when you're out in the middle of a place, like, not too much light pollution, you know? Like, there's just something so magical about it. If you can this summer, I highly recommend, like, doing a little stargazing, you know? Is Vinny, like, the baby of the 100 Thieves family? Kaida and Vinny are both also, like, are both 20, I think. So they're just kind of, I don't know. They're definitely, like, the babies. Kaida's so mature. Yeah, and she's like in school too. She's very smart. I love her. She's so lovely. I don't know. My favorite part other than like the stargazing. I don't know. It was so nice. Like, just doing like physical activities with them. I don't know. It was just so fun. I don't really do physical stuff that much, especially because I'm so scared of failure on the physical plane. Like, I hate falling and getting hurt. Like, it hurts so bad. But, or like sweating and like going through like strenuous activities. But like, I really did like try, you know, and like, I don't know, it was really fun. APK, thanks for the 1 year. Thank you. I'm not in North Carolina. I'm in LA. I'm in LA too. Oh my God. My brain is like lagging, sorry. Okay. I'm in LA doing a couple shoots. Yada yada. Probably gonna go home in a few days, which will be nice because I get to pack, like unpack and like change out all my clothing and stuff. Yeah. Can drink some water, so true. Safe to assume we might not have another Tina stream for at least another week. That is not safe to assume. Let me check the calendar. I know for a fact you'll get one before next week. I feel so like giggly and blushy right now. Sorry. Anyways, !Truly. Make sure you click the link in the description and check them out. Truly has been honestly. Oh! Scuba Steve with the 2 months and one atmosphere with the 10,000 bits. What the fuck? Thank you. Oh my God. Thank you, atmosphere. Thank you. Thank you. Just passing by. Hope your day's going swell. Take care. Woman, hashtag Woman Crush Wednesday. Oh, thanks, atmosphere. Thank you. Is it Wednesday? It is Wednesday! Oh my God, thanks. I was about to check you. I was like, it's not Wednesday, but it is, so. Thanks, atmosphere. Thanks. Thank you. Oh God. It was supposed to be like 2 hours and we were like 2 hours and 9 minutes. So that concludes, I think, the sponsored segment. Again, !Truly, check out their new citrus pack. It's scrummy, delicious. Thank you again, Truly. for sponsoring this Q&A. It was really fun just chatting, talking to you guys. I do this all the time. but it was nice to have such a refreshing, yummy beverage beside me throughout the entire process. So everyone say thank you truly and sold. Goodbye, goodbye. Goodbye, everyone. I think I'm definitely gonna hang out, and I need to make sure I download the mods so that I can go play Among Us. Yep. Everyone say thank you truly, thank you. Oh. Wait a second. This camera and this camera. This one's so HD. Okay. Pog you production. I know, right? Goodbye, everyone. Here. Let me see. It's Leslie Day. So, you guys know where to go. Hold on. Oh, good lord.
I've invested.
Ah!
I think Amazon.
Sorry. Okay, yeah, perfect. Goodbye, everyone. Goodbye. Thank you, truly. Thank you. Goodbye. Goodbye. And also, be so nice to Leslie. It's International Leslie Day. So, send her all of my love. I'll be playing in the Among Us lobby. That's pretty soon. So, go check her out. Goodbye.